For this question, let's start with our balanced neutralization equation between sulfuric acid and potassium hydroxide.